All right, next up we got Danny Johansson. Okay, Daniel. Damn, Daniel, with your 168 platinums. A completion rate that's real good. Could be higher, but it's real good. With almost 300 games completed. Well, I mean, sorry, games played, not completed, but 250 games completed. Getting there, getting there. I don't know what numbers I'm be saying, but you're getting there. But what you been playing recently? Max Payne 3. Oh, you just recent. That's recent. Looks like it. Yep. I don't know if you're boosting or you're kind of just playing. I think you're just boosting. I don't know what it is. I have yet to even know what the game's like, kind of about. What am I saying? I don't know. Whatever. Okay. List time. All right. So first up, we got some games completed. Looks like a lot of under 5% games completed. And plus, by the way, if whenever I say PSN games, these are like the type of games I want to see right here. Anything that's under 5% is worth, definitely worth, at least not worth playing, but like worth like taking a look at to see if it's interested you to actually play or not. But this is actually really good. And then I don't know what's going on with this, but this is like the most complicated RPG game I ever played in my life, so I don't, I'm not surprised you're not even finishing it. But then we got Amplitude, the Greek game, and then Black Flag Only. Okay, wow, that's weird, but okay. We got the Atari games, and then oh my god, what are you doing? It's like you're just playing RPG for like 5 minutes and you just gave up. But we got Badland. Wow, that's unusual right there. The Band Hero, Bastion, oh, Battle Fantasia, oh my god. The Blood Drive. Actually, we can see if you even got the online for that. If I can remember the online trophies for it. But Bloody Zombies? What the hell is that? Okay, that's good. The Brothers, ooh, double stack on Catherine, nice. If you get the PS4 one, that'd be super fantastic. Chariot's good. Cloudberry Kingdom, wow. Oh my god, this man's been playing like some tough games. Really tough games. Crash Bandicoot. Look, finally, everything done on Crash Bandicoot. Thank you. Finally, for once, someone completes the whole Crash Bandicoot set. Dang. Crypt with the Macro Dancer. Oh, if you get that, oh man. That would be fantastic. I'm pretty sure I know this is really, really hard, so keep going on that, man. Curse and Chaos is good. Dark Souls, if you get that done, that'd be great. Darksiders, you got that one. You got one and two. Okay, if you know, I guess somewhat you'd be playing the other Darksiders. I mean, DC Universe though. Holy shit, dude! What in the world? This man, no life himself over this. Look, he gets all the DLCs on PS4, then goes on PS3, just auto pops everything. Wow, but that's really, this is impressive right there. That's definitely dedication right there. Anyone who guesses. Anyone who gets this platinum, that is what you call a fucking dedicated trophy hunter right there. The Death Track. Okay, listen, man. DC Universe Online is good enough, but Death Track is a different story. You don't need to play that game. Well, you're gonna have to now since you got some trophies on it, but Death Track's a complete different story. Even if you if you even plat the game, that's really good. But ugh, man. I guarantee you'll be breaking controllers real soon when you go back to playing that. The Demon Gaze is good. Demon Souls, nice. I'm surprised you didn't stack the other ones. DJ Hero, that's good. You got both of them, nice. DJ Max Respect, I don't know what that is, but that's good. You got the platinum. Just need to get the DLC now. And then I don't know what this is, but you got it. And I don't even know Servita. What? Okay. Drawn to Death, you'll stack those. Is nice. These two games are pretty. Oh man, come on! Like, if you're gonna play all these hard games, these are like a cakewalk to you. But Drawn to Death stacks, that's good. DuckTales Remastered, nice. Dungeon Travelers 2, ooh, Dust Force, damn. Cloudberry Kingdom, and then Dust Force. That's. Oh man, look at it. Look, I can't. I can't. Look at this. Cloudberry Kingdom, Dust Force. These are like two games that are like really hard, 100%. Holy crap, he done both of them. That's impressive. Dyad, it's impressive. Antwine, I mean, I guess, yeah. Eve, whatever this is. I thought it was a VR game. Okay, you got it. That's nice. This is impressive. F1 Race Stars? Dude, Far Cry 2. Holy shit, dude. But it's kind of weird that you're not playing the other ones. But okay, it's okay. Final Fantasy 10. Nice. Wow. And then that 13, you have 10, 2, you haven't started that. And then 13, oh no. W, dog. But Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns, that's good. And then Flame Over, nice. I don't see anybody getting that game, but that's good. You got that. Fury, and then the future game, or whatever this is, that's good. Damn, man. Man, busting his ass on every single hard game you could possibly look at. Like, Gina's Sister. I don't see anyone even getting this. I always see this game, and I'm just like, should I play this or not? You know, and this guy just went through it, played it, completed it. Nice. Holy crap. Green A Rock Band, if you get this. This list is, like, real good. Look at that. Guitar Hero, Guacamelee DLCs, Gravity Rush. Oh, man. This right here. Oh, my God. Dude, if you completed all three of these. Oh, my God. Like, yo. I didn't even realize you play Hustle Kings and stack them. Who does that? I can't even, like, play one Hustle Kings if I even tried. And this man did all three. Oh my god, dude. What is this list right now? Like, holy crap. Wow, Hyper Void. And then we got the Hyper Dimension. Oh god, look at the. He's gonna start the Hyper Dimension stuff now. Oh, here we go. He's getting there. He's getting there with it. Then I Am Bread. Oh my god, dude. Shooter space game. Damn, dude. In Space Rebirth. Does anyone even. What is this game? Holy crap, dude. This man's like. You talk about. What did Flores. What was Flores about me? Impossible is nothing, right? Jesus Christ. Look at this, man. Like. Holy crap. Jack and Daxter on Vitas. That is so weird to see. What is this? This is like the biggest question mark I ever seen. What? Vitas. Okay. Damn. Joe Danger. Holy crap. Jolton. Kick Beat. Nobody even plays that. What? This man looks for every single hidden gem. Just plays all of them. Doesn't even bother with Killzone Shadowfall. Because he already knows it's a cakewalk. This is a lot of boosting on that. And then the Kingdom Hearts. Oh my god. This is really amazing to see. I mean, then there's no Chain of Memories to finish that, but everything else is fine. Oh my god, dude. You just need to get 3. And speaking of 3, it has TLC announced. And I know it's gonna have trophies on that, so that's gonna be a bitch to do for that. Knack. Wow, again, and he's getting Knack 2. And you don't see anyone playing this game, so that's good you got that. Laser Disco Defenders. Holy shit, dude. Lego Rock Band. If you get that done, that'll be super great. Lemmings Touch. Oh my god, dude. Limbo, Little Big Planet Karting. Little Big Planet Vita? Okay. That's good. I mean, Lost Planet 2 is great and all, but this whole world record thing is just kinda, yeah, I don't care really. Lovers. Oh my god. This man's playing like everything that's really hard, goes for it and does it. Holy shit. Matterfall, the curse game. If you get Malicious, the great Mercenary Kings. Holy shit, man. I know Max Payne 3, he's guaranteed to get that platinum and the DLCs. He's probably, I mean, he's recently playing it right now, but I know this man's taking time playing games. MLB 16. What the fuck? This man stack MLB 16. Holy shit, Mod Nation Racers, both of them. Both Mod Nation Racers. This man's really impressive. Very, very, very impressive. Mother Russia Bleeds, dude, I don't see anybody playing this. Nobody has been playing this. I want to play it so bad, and this guy gets it. Holy shit, man. Motor Racer 4, even the GP game. That's so, what? What? These people really do take the risk playing this game. I'm surprised you didn't get 10, this one. You already know. Whatever. If he gets other, if he gets the other Moto GP, it would be super fantastic, man. This list is really good. I like this. Motorstorm RC DLC, Ramusa Rebirth DLC. Man, if he gets Naughty Bear, I mean, we can check Naughty Bear. Most Wanted. I'm surprised it's not Vita only, but hey, it's good. It's good. You got Most Wanted and Rivals. If you, what's the hardest Need for Speed? Shift 2, the reboot. If you get those, that'll be super, super good. Then Neptunia, Little King's New Stories. Nobody really played this. That's good. Ooh, Next Machina. Oh my gosh, dude. NFL Blitz. This list is really, really impressive. I really like this list. This is really like Oi Oi, Odd World, Ninja, Orcs Must Die. Oh my god. Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. Ooh, man. This guy, if he gets Personas, that'd be great. Picks the Cats, Pixel Junk Monsters, and Shooter. You got Monsters Ultimate HD and Shooter. What's I don't know what's going on with the other ones. And look, he's playing some VR stuff. Hey, just a lot of hidden gems. Like Quantum Theory. Oh my god. I want to see what you're doing on that. I really want to see that. R-Type Dimensions. Dude, who actually sits there and plays a strategy game like this? Nobody. I don't see anybody dedicating their life to the game but this guy. This is really, this list, man, this list, like, holy shit, this is really impressive to look at. Like Rayman Stacks, and only he's missing is 3 Race the Sun, Resogun. Oh man, damn. Now he can stack it. Resonance, whatever this is called, this is Japanese, and there's this. I'm really surprised you went through this, because I don't know what I was doing when I was playing it. But Retrograde, oh man, Rock Band 2. Ooh, man, if you got that, that'll be super, super. This list could be really good. Like that, those Guitar Hills really puts the icing on the cake on this list right here. If you got those, man, Secret Ponchos, Shadow Complex, man, he's playing some good games. Shadow of the Colossus, some good games. Shovel Knight, some good games. I don't know about Silent Hill, but it's a good game, but decent. Not good. Sorry, decent. Decent enough, but hey. No one's playing that. Like he just plays the unusuals. SingStar, oh man, wait, this is PS3. Can he even do this? I don't think so. Man, that's really, oh man, that's really tough right there. Skulls, Shogun, Slain, Sly Coopers. He only has one. Doesn't even have 3 or the mini games. I don't know what's going on with that, but. Smartass, Sonic Transform. Look at that, Sonic Transform, both PS3 and Vita. And you got Sonic Racing. So the only thing you're missing is Team Sonic Racing. We'll see if you get that. But this is really good, man. Curse, the Saga game, Soul Sacrifice, Space Overlords. Man. Oh my god, dude. What is going on with the Star Wars? Oh my god. This man is just like looking at everything. Anything he could just play and just complete it. Like this Star Ocean is really right. Oh man, like I can't even like finish my sentences half of the same time. Holy shit, like Starbuck Arena. I don't see anyone even doing that. This man did it. Starhawk, this man did it. This whale game, this man did it. Stealth, Steam World, Storm Rise. Holy shit, Strider. Like, look at this. Banana, Super Monkey Ball. Wow. Super Meat Boy, obviously, yeah. Super Street, oh man, Super Street Fighter 4. Yeah, that's a tough one, I know. Super Time Force, the Super Beat Game, Super Surge, Super Tales of Grace, Super Tales, Super This. If you get all the Tales, oh man, this list, Tearaway, Tempest 4000, what the hell? And this takes 5 hours? Oh no, it ain't gonna be ultra rare that fast. It's gonna take that fast. It's definitely not going to be an ultra rare trophy. It's going to be that fast. Dude, complete. I can tell you that. Tales of Grad. Damn. Oh, Tetris. If you get this. Oh my god. Especially the music games. He hasn't even finished a majority of them. I mean, he had like Guitar Hero 5 and Live. The Fight. The Bit Trip. Playroom. Walking Dead. Just one Walking Dead. And it's on Vita. Which is so weird. But okay. The Witness. Thumper. Time Crisis. If he had that, oh my god, dude. Look, Torkoal, Touch My Katamari, man, Trackmania. If he gets that, oh my god, This man is playing some good. Look at this. This man played Trine 2. Complete story. Stacks it. Thank you. This man says, you're tired of seeing Trine 2 and Prototype 2? Well, here you go. Trine 2 complete story. Maybe this will make me a 10 out of 10. Whew, man. I'm guaranteed a 10 out of 10 just looking at that. Like, Twisted Metal? Oh, my God. Oh, UFC. I don't know if you can do it still. Man, you got some unattainable stuff. And that just kind of cuts it a little bit. But it's this list is still fantastic. I don't care what I say, bad or not. This list is really, really good. Velocity, V's, We Are Doom, the Wipeouts, all three Wipeouts. This man is the most rarest person I've ever seen. Plays like games like this and actually finishes them. Like, holy crap. At least he plays the hard games and actually finishes them. Holy crap. Whoa, Dave, Ukulele. Wow. Zumba. Who plays this? Does it even have online trophies? I'm pretty sure it's doable, but still. And then it's got some Japanese games. We got the Sumimikus. Straight up Sumimikus, and I don't know what this is. Oh, it's probably Hyper Dimension. And then I don't know what this is. Probably the second one. Damn, this list is really, really good. I really like this list. I really, really like this list. This is so fantastic. First trophy is Sonic All-Stars Racing. And he actually did it. Holy crap. And then Velocity Ultra is your first platinum. Oh my god. Yeah, you definitely not shall pass. if you have all of these hard games completed. That's a little racist, but okay. As far as Mr. Perfect concerned, this list is basically it right here. If he cleans up all of his stuff, this list is definitely Mr. Perfect right here. Okay, Blood Drive. Let me see if you got the online stuff. Oh, you do. Okay, so you just need a platinum it now. And pretty sure that's basically it. Yeah, you do. Okay, you know what you're doing. All right. See you. Naughty Bear. Let me see what you got here. You got the online. Okay, this man know what he's doing. He definitely know what he's doing. All right. And then Quantum Theory. Have you even gotten Immortal yet? Oh my god, this man did it. Now all he needs to do is just play the game and that's it. Good enough platinum. If you want to know what the hard trophies for this, it's probably, let me go through this real quick. As far as if I can remember, it's probably the 8 Seconds of Style. 8 Seconds of Style, maybe some of the boss trophies. I know this one's going to be a bitch. That's not that bad. Oh, that's the easiest one of all of them. This one's not that bad, especially when he throws the fires. Yeah, when he throws those fireballs, not the fireballs, when he does that, he shoots on the ground and then everything like causes like an earthquake or something. I don't know what it is, but it's a bitch. And then these two, well, I mean, this one is easy, but this one's just hard. It's just, you gotta keep running up a mountain, running up the volcano, shooting like spots. It's just difficult. And then obviously you gotta beat the whole game with one gun, which is not that bad, and everything A-Second style, like I said. And then that's it. Yeah, this is another trophy from the boss. Yeah, that's all I can do for the Quantum Theory. And yeah, this list is really good. So I guess final results, this is the best list I have ever seen in my life. Everything is fantastic, even better than some other trophy hunters I've reviewed. The only flaw I can say is just clean up your list, because if your completion rate was at least 90%, this would definitely be number one. But you do get a 9.9 out of 10. I don't want to hear anyone complain about this. This list is very amazing. Knows how to bust his ass to the max. Definitely recommendable to look at and be amazed. I mean, at this point, I don't think I want to review anyone else now. But I'll see you on the next review. Bye.